Uncle, you're alive!
The Skeleton King was... Leia, you should not dismiss this...
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in...
Leia spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rations.
Blacksmith, check...
Thank you. Follow me. I'm sorry.
You are helping them. You don't need to be sorry.
Mira, my love. Forgive me.
Heydrich! Help me!
Need more arcane power.
I couldn't have done...
You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow.
And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Sure, I may do business with some unsavory types, but I pass the savings on to you.
There's a big pack coming this time. Stand your ground! That's the last of them. The bridge is clear.
Scavengers are ugly, pathetic creatures who survive off of carrion and corpses, too diseased to attract any other carnivores. I did once meet a raggedy fellow who claimed that he had trained one of the beasts to bring him large rats to eat. But I'm sure the story is utter nonsense.
Thank you.
Demons have been known to devour their own young when no other nourishment is available. Their offspring, the imps, sometimes manage to flee and band together with other demon spawn. They rove in vicious packs, ready to descend upon the unwary traveler and rip his body to shreds with their tiny needle-sharp teeth.
Grave robbers have defiled my tomb. Now my husband writhes in torment because I do not rest at his side. Return my bones so that we may rest in peace.
I don't have enough arcane power. This isn't the right crypt. The crown must be in one of the other ones.
Tragedies in these lands have left many restless spirits in their wake, and they demand retribution. These spirits will take out their vengeance on any unsuspecting individual who may pass, for they believe that the blood of the living will yet restore the lives that were ripped away from them.
Thank you.
more time. Still winning. This looks like a crypt fit for a chancellor. The crown must be here.
The unburied are formed from human corpses that were flung into mass graves without a proper burial. This hideous amalgamation of bodies decomposes together into one being, bound by some foul magic. For all my knowledge, I could only flee from it, and I would expect any other sensible person to do the same.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I don't have enough arcane power. Need more arcane power.
You found the crown. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than... It occurs to me that...
I have the crown.